નમસ્કાર, આપનું હાર્દિક સ્વાગત છે એજ્યુકેશન ઇન ગુજરાતી ચેનલ પર. આજનો આપણો ટોપિક છે ઇંગ્લિશ, ધોરણ 9, યુનિટ 7, એડોલેસન્ટ્સ સ્પીક, તરુણો બોલે છે. ક્વેશ્ચન 1, રીડ ધ એક્સ્ટ્રેક્ટ એન્ડ આન્સર ધ ક્વેશ્ચન. ફર્સ્ટ, અંજો. ગુડ ઇવનિંગ ફ્રેન્ડ્સ, વેલકમ ટુ ધ વિડીયો કોન્ફરન્સ એરેન્જ બાય ધ યુથ ક્લબ અમદાવાદ. એઝ યુ નો, ધ સબ્જેક્ટ ઓફ ધ કોન્ફરન્સ ઇઝ વોટ્સ ધ વે આઉટ. ટીનેજર્સ ઓફ ગુજરાત વુડ ડિસાઇડ ધેર પ્રોબ્લેમ વિથ વેલકનો કાઉન્સલર ઓફ ધ ઓફ અવર સ્ટેટ, ડૉક્ટર ચંદ્રકાંત શાહ એન્ડ મિસ્ટર સૌરભ બક્ષી. ક્વેશ્ચન 1, હુ હેઝ એરેન્જ ધ વિડીયો કોન્ફરન્સ? આન્સર, ધ યુથ ક્લબ ઓફ અમદાવાદ હેઝ એરેન્જ્ડ અ વિડીયો કોન્ફરન્સ. ક્વેશ્ચન 2, વિથ હુમ વિલ ધ ટીનેગર્સ ડિસાઇડ ધેર પ્રોબ્લેમ્સ? આન્સર, ધ ટીનેગર વિલ ડિસેસ ધેર પ્રોબ્લેમ્સ વિથ વેલનો કાઉન્સલર ડૉક્ટર ચંદ્રકાંત શાહ એન્ડ મિસ્ટર સૌરભ બક્ષી. 2, મિસ્ટર શાહ, ગુડ ઇવનિંગ જિગ્નેશ, વોટ યોર પ્રોબ્લેમ્સ ટેલસ? જિગ્નેશ, લક ઓફ સેલ્ફ કોન્ફિડન્સ ઇઝ માય પ્રોબ્લેમ. ઇટ હેઝ લેડ મી ઇન ડિસિવેનેસ. આઈ કેન નોટ ટેક અ ક્વિક ડિસિઝન એન્ડ આઈ ફીલ આઈ વેસ્ટ માય ટાઈમ. આઈ પ્રિપેર અ ટાઈમ ટેબલ બટ કાન્ટ ફોલો ઇટ. હાઉ કેન આઈ બિલ્ડ અપ માય કોન્ફિડન્સ? મિસ્ટર બક્ષી, ઇન વિચ ક્લાસ આર યુ સ્ટડિંગ? જિગ્નેશ, જિગ્નેશ, આઈ એમ ઇન ક્લાસ એટ. ક્વેશ્ચન 1, વોટ પ્રોબ્લેમ ડઝ જિગ્નેશ ફેસ બિકોઝ ઓફ હિઝ લક ઓફ સેલ્ફ કોન્ફિડન્સ? આન્સર, જિગ્નેશ, લક ઓફ સેલ્ફ કોન્ફિડન્સ હેઝ લેડ હિમ ટુ ઇન ડિસિવનેસ. હી કાન્ટ ટેક અ ક્વિક ડિસિઝન એન્ડ હી ફીલ્સ હી વેસ્ટ હિઝ ટાઈમ. હી પ્રિપેર્સ અ ટાઈમ ટેબલ બટ કાન્ટ ફોલો ઇટ. ક્વેશ્ચન 2, ઇન વિચ ક્લાસ ઇઝ જિગ્નેશ સ્ટડિંગ? આન્સર, જિગ્નેશ ઇઝ અ સ્ટુડન્ટ ઓફ ક્લાસ 10th. ક્વેશ્ચન 3, વોટ ઇઝ જિગ્નેશ પ્રોબ્લેમ? જિગ્નેશ પ્રોબ્લેમ ઇઝ લક ઓફ સેલ્ફ કોન્ફિડન્સ. 3, મિસ્ટર બક્ષી, ટેલ મી હાઉ મેની ડે ડુ યુ પ્લાન ફોર? જિગ્નેશ, આઈ ગો ફ્રોમ મંથલી પ્લાનિંગ. મિસ્ટર બક્ષી, જિગ્નેશ, ડોન્ટ પ્લાન ફોર અ લોંગ પીરિયડ. ડોન્ટ સેટ સચ અ ડિફિકલ્ટ ગોલ ટુ અચીવ. બી પ્રેક્ટિકલ. ક્વેશ્ચન 1, વોટ ડઝ મિસ્ટર બક્ષી એડવાઇઝ જિગ્નેશ? આન્સર, મિસ્ટર બક્ષી એડવાઇઝ જિગ્નેશ નોટ ટુ પ્લાન ફોર અ લોંગ પીરિયડ એન્ડ નોટ ટુ સેટ અ ડિફિકલ્ટ ગોલ ટુ અચીવ. ક્વેશ્ચન 2, હાઉ મેની ડે ડઝ જિગ્નેશ પ્લાન ફોર? આન્સર, જિગ્નેશ પ્લાન્સ ફોર અ મંથ. 4, જિગ્નેશ, સો શુડ આઈ પ્લાન ફોર અ વીક સર? મિસ્ટર બક્ષી, નોટ ઇવન ફોર અ વીક. પ્લાન ઓનલી ફોર વન ડે એન્ડ ટ્રાય ટુ ફોલો ઇટ. ગેટ હેબિટેડ ટુ ડુ લાઈક ધીસ. જિગ્નેશ, વિલ ઇટ બિલ્ડ કોન્ફિડન્સ ઇન મી? મિસ્ટર બક્ષી, કર્ટેનલી. Only a few minutes back you said you can't follow the timetable. This fact discouraged you follow your timetable for someday. It will boost your confidence. Question 1, what will boost Jignesh's confidence? Answer, if Jignesh plan for only one day and try to follow it, he will get habited to do like that and this will boost your confidence. Question 2, what discourages Jignesh? Answer, Jignesh get discouraged when he cannot follow the timetable. 5. Dilshad. My face is full of pimples. How can I get rid of them? Dr. Shah. What have you done so far? Dilshad. Ivy apple, various cream, but nothing has worked. Dr. Shah. Dilshad, don't worry too much. Pimples are common at this age. They are sure to go. Dilshad, but how? I am tried to applying cream. Dr. Shah, don't get carried away by the ad. Better consult a skin specialist. Question 1. What is Dilshad's problem? Dilshad has pimples on her face. Question 2. Why should teenagers not worry about pimple? Answer. Pimple are common during teenager and they are said to go. So, teenager should not worry about pimple. Question 3. What had Dilshad done about her problems? Answer. Dilshad has applied various cream but nothing has worked. Question 4. What is Dr. Shah advice to Dilshad? Answer. Dr. Shah advise Dilshad not to get carried away by it and to consult a skin specialist. 6. Antim. Sir, can a blood donor acquire HIV? Mr. Bakshi, that's what question. By the way, a student like you cannot donate blood. Antim. I know that, sir. I just want to know. Mr. Bakshi, it is quite safe to donate blood to an HIV patient. The blood donor cannot get infected because the instruments are sterilized. Antim, thank you, sir. Anshar, you should know ads for no ads. Question 1. Does a donor get infected with HIV while donating blood? Why? Answer. The blood donate does not get infected with HIV while donating blood because instruments are sterilized. Question 2. What does Mr. Bakshi tell Antim? Mr. Bakshi tell Antim that it is quite safe to donate blood to an HIV patient. Question 3. What is Mr. Bakshi advice to Harish? Answer. Mr. Bakshi advise Harish to read an interesting news item and article from a newspaper or play on the table. When he feels like shaving gutka, he tells him to be with his friend, talk to them or play some games. Question 2. Fill in the blank selecting the appropriate option. Write the complex sentence in the space given. 1. Mr. Saurabh Bakshi is a counselor. 2. The video conference is arranged by. Answer. The youth club. 3. Teenager means boy and girl who are in the age group. Answer. 13 to 19. 4. When someone is insensitive. Indecisive, he, answer, cannot take decision quickly. 5. Teenage problem is, answer, lack of self-confidence. 6. Which of the following sentence is false? Answer, teenage follow the timetable. 7. Mr. Bakshi advise teenage to be, answer, practical. 8. Planning for a long period is, answer, a difficult goal to achieve. 9. Get habituated means, answer, get used to. 10. Following a timetable will give you, answer, confidence. 11. Jignesh should plan 4 answer one day. 12. When Jignesh cannot follow a timetable answer, he gets discouraged. 13. Teenagers should not get carried away by answer ed. At 14. Dr. Shah advised Dilshad to consult answer a skin specialist. 15. Dilshad problem is answer pimple. 16. What has Dilshad done to get rid of her pimples? Answer. Applied cream. 17. Antim's question is about answer HIV. 18. A blood donor cannot get effected because answer the instruments are sterilized. 19. Harish has been saving gutka for Khalichigya years. Answer 2. 20. Harish has the habit of answer chewing gutka. 21. Keep our mind engaged. Answer hobbies. 22. Which of the following sentence is false? Answer Harish should keep away from his friend. Question 3. Fill in the blank, selecting the appropriate option. Write the complete sentence in the space given. 1. Harsh cannot take decisions because he lacks answer self-confidence. 2. The chief guest will his peace soon. Answer. The chief guest will. When could his speech soon? 3. The rich man owed his money to the poor. Answer. The rich man donated all his money to the poor. Question 4. The principal will the matter with the teacher. Answer. The principal will decide the matter with the teacher. 5. Sital will attend the meeting her father. Answer. Sital will attend the meeting on behalf of her father. 6. Small children are adventurous. Answer. Small children are carried away by adventurement. Question 4. Fill in the blank, selecting the appropriate function. Write the complete paragraph in the space given. First, I have a glass of water, please. Yes, sure. Have you heard? You mind if you use your phone? Why not? Thank you. You dial the number for me. Yes, I. Answer. Can I have a glass of water, please? Yes, sure. Here you are. Would you mind if you I use your phone? Thank you. Will you did the number for me? Yes, I will. Question 5. Fill in the blank, selecting the appropriate response. Write the complete response in the space given. First, Ram, would you help me to solve this sum, please? Nitin. Answer. Sure, why not? 2. Customer. Can you note down my order? Shopkeeper. Answer. Yes, sir. Just a minute. 3. Mother, would you like to come with me for shopping? Neha. Answer. Yes, I would love to. 4. Nitin, can you help me? Mohan. Answer. Sorry, but I am busy. 5. Mona, will you please switch on the fan? Tina. Answer. Oh, why not? 6. Arrange the jumbled part to make meaningful sentence. First, your pen, please lend me, would you? Answer. Would you lend me your pen, please? 2. Carrying away should not you buy at B. Answer. You should not be carried away by it. 3. The train. The time can you from Jamnagar tell me will arrive when? Can you tell me the time the train from Jamnagar when will arrive? 4. Our stenosis cannot get a blood donor because in fact the instrument. Answer. A blood donor cannot get affected because the instrument are sterilized. 5. The name the first prime minister do you of India know of? Do you know the name of the first prime minister of India? Question 7. Turn the conception into the direct speech. First, Ragini, how are you? Alpa, I am fine. Ragini, will you come with me? Answer. Ragini asked Alpa how she was. Alpa replied that she was fine. Ragini then asked her if she would come with her. Second, Anurag, I want to meet the principal today. Abhay, do you want leave? Anurag, I want to change my division. Answer. Anurag told Abhay that he wanted to meet the principal that day. Abhay asked him if he wanted to leave. Anurag replied that he wanted to change his division. 3. Gaurav, whose house is this? Angita, it belongs to more Verma. Mr. Verma. Gaurav, I think he work in my father's office. Answer. Gaurav asked Ankita whose house that was. Ankita replied that it belonged to Mr. Verma. Gaurav said that he thought he worked in his father's office. 4. Devam, please come here and help me. Git, God help those who help themselves. Devam, don't give me lecture, just help me. Answer. Devam requested Git to go there and help him. Git said that God help those who help themselves. Devam told her not to give him a lecture, just help him. 5. Father, where shall we go for a holiday? Meeta, let's go to Goa. Harsh, I want to go to Kashmir. Answer. Father asked children where they would go for a holiday. Meeta suggests that they should go to Goa. Harsh said that we wanted to go to Kashmir. Question 8. Complain to paragraph. First, it is quit chef to donate blood to an HIV patient. The blood donor cannot get infect because the instrument are sterilized. 2. Jignesh lacks of self confidence. He cannot take a quick decision. He prepare a timetable but cannot follow. 3. Dilshad has applied various cream but nothing has worked. Dr. Shah asked Dilshad not to worry because it's common. He also asked her not to get carried away by the ads. Thank you.